I emigrated from Egypt to here in 1980. I used to live in Monterey, in the Bay Area. And after that, we moved to New York for better job for my husband. He's a doctor psychologist. So we stayed there for like 4 or 5 years. And after that, what happened September 11, so we lost our jobs, both of us. So we came here to San Diego, which my son used to study here. He's still studying here for his master's degree. So at that time, of course, it's hard to find a job, especially with hijab and all this after what happened. But here it was much better than New York anyway. So I started taking classes for Arabic for and culture. I attended to different workshops and training, teacher trainings. Till I got a job, thanks God, in San Diego State and different language schools, like Berlitz language schools. And been working with the MCC for 6 years also.
يوم ترجف الراجفة تتبعها الرادفة.
I have to make them to love the language. The Arabic is very difficult language. It's not an easy language because you write from right to left, you read from right to left also, and the alphabet is completely different. It's not like English and Spanish or English and French. So this is very big challenge for them. And the first class of Arabic in anywhere I teach for the beginner, of course, I introduce the Arabic language. And this is the language of the Quran. And all the Muslim people have to learn Arabic to read the Quran in the right way. Because any word without the markers and long vowel and short vowels completely change completely the meaning of the word. Oh, I love that helping the student, especially the kids, which is the Muslim kids also, because this is, you know, it's a good chance for them to learn in countries they don't speak any Arabic or they don't have a special school for that, just a part-time school. So I like to help them as their own religion also, and also for the other people not Arabic or not even Muslim. I like to show them, to talk with them and show them the religion also. Because sometimes they have a bad idea about the Muslim people. So I want to present the Islam also in, you know, nice way to show them the Islam is not the people that are not dangerous or anything. I love teaching all the ages, from 4 years old to the adults.